Hello, this video is about downloading and install the CNC machine control program. This software is Universal G-Code Sender or UGS. Search on Google UGS GRBL. It will be easy to find. And then click on their website. To the download category. We will come to the download page, which will show the latest version. If anyone whose computer is still new can download the latest version, but if anyone has the old computer, they need download the previous version. Click this link, visit GitHub. Right-click select. Open a link in the new tab. And then go to release. Click this link. And then we'll see the old version. Try to find the version is best for your computer. Once the download is done, we will get a file that is a compressed file or a zip file. Right-click and select extract. Change the target. In this case, I put it on drive C and renamed the folder to UGS like this, then select extract. And wait. Go to the folder UGS, click to enter until you find a folder named bin. Click this icon, UX Platform 64, right click, select copy. Right click, select paste shortcut. Don't be confused. Don't choose a normal paste. And then we get the UGS icon to double-click in to open the program. You will see this page, wait a moment. This is the main page of the UGS program. For the first use, we have to make a setup before using. Select the category to the UGS category here. Click here. Go to the tool menu, select option and select the category to the UGS category here. Click here. Go to the controller option. Go to spindle start delay. Check this option and press edit. Set delay time to 15 sec. For this option, after we press start cutting, the machine stays still for 15 seconds to warm the wire to heat enough. After 15 seconds of delay time, the device will start moving. Click yes and change tab to macro. Experienced users will know how to type the G code to make the machine work as they want. Macro is a set of shortcuts. We will press the button instead of typing the G code directly. For the first macro, edit the macro name into GoX0. This is to move to machine back the origin of the x-axis or the horizontal axis. At the G-code input box, edit to G0X0. Be careful of confusion between the letter and the number 0. Next, click add a new line. The second macro name is GoY0. It is mean to call the machine back to origin of y-axis or the vertical axis, and G-code to be GLYO, put the semicolon symbol. You can put the semicolon symbol if you want. Actually, it has nothing different. But for the code correction, just put it. Add one more. The next macro is hot on, put it in the macro name. It means to turn on relay and heat up the cutting wire manually. G code is M3S1000. Add another one. When we can turn the cutting wire heat, we can also turn off the cutting wire. So, the macro name it hot off. G code is M5. Click OK. Turn off the program once and then reopen it to make it active itself. I would like to end this video. I don't want it to be too long. The next video will be about connecting to the machine and opening G-code files. I will show you how to work with NC7 Hot Wire CNC Foam Cutter. Thanks for watching.